outpost. Right hand, I saw some people lefty, but I'm not lefty, so right hand is forward. And then left hand is behind. And you have holding like this. Oh, change. But I'm not the lefty. I don't care. Because I want to teach. This I can teach, but of course I'm not very good on lefty, so
you can break the fourth side.
Okay, later. First, we are holding like this. The sword always to a chin. Or between to here, but mostly here. And then second, you have to hold it. Can you hold like this? And a chin. And then if I can do, still hold tight this, but this, then you should check your left hand. For example, hold tight this, up, then is your left hand is problem. So, left hand holding, we have to twist between your palm. Otherwise, and if you hold like this, so here it's on the right. So both hands turning and moving. So lifting, step, cut. Up. Back step, step. More time. Up. Step forward. Up. Back step. Step. Okay, now I check the balance. First, I suggest you balance always front when you cut. But also, we have many options. Now I suggest you. If you step forward, each balance forward, right? But if you step back, also try to be balanced forward. Okay, practice yourself, but like, I will show you one time. Okay? Practice. Okay. Practice yourself. Important thing is you don't make any shaking your body. We can do that. You can do that. You can do that. But first you have to practice. See? So, next side step. How slow? So then you can less shaking your body. So try again. Forward, backward. Same your balance is forward, okay?
Yeah, one more question. How far are your legs apart when you see it from the front? Is it like this? This?
What is more comfortable?
Yeah, what is comfortable?
This is comfortable?
Yes. You can make that.
Okay. Sometimes you can choose the, if you same degree, you should like this. But sometimes you're doing like this, then no problem. So first find comfortable position for you. And then later, then you can make some. First find comfortable position. Question? No?
Yeah. Is there a difference between how far to put your sword down with a forward stroke and a backward stroke?
Oh, maybe. Good question. What's your attack? Through here. backside, but if you want to hit hands like down, also, you can still attack. Here's my aggressive passport, and I'm more defense. So the ground, I think you can make it. Actually, if you do your turns, then you should be back.
Land.
Before, still up at home. And then I saw people doing like this. You should be forward. Always watching this side. Okay, let's practice to direction change. Here. Cut. Turn around. This is what we have before. Other side. Okay. Go. Practice yourself. Practice yourself. Right side, left side. Just be careful for forward. So we have a two direction change, right from here, and also we can do this. But now, how can you use the sword technique with our sword? Sword. I hope it's sword, right? Sword. Okay, I want to do this, but I don't know how can I do that. But we know the direction chain, right? See? Oh. Okay, without this one, but so bad. So, okay, before we practice like this, but now try to hold my face. Direction change. You can choose step forward, but also you can step back. Actually, your left hand is very important. Same. First, we practice inside, okay? This I will explain later. First, do this, like that. Okay? No? Go. Doing like this, then, okay, we are still here. So, and then back, so that. But if you stop your flowing, actually not working, see? Using balance. Down. That's why I saw people like this. So, if you have one flow, do not stop here. You have to keep attack to here. That I don't teach not on the inversion chain right here. Right? I teach like this.
here.
Keep
a tap. Keep a tap. A tap. So, that's your finish. Or more. And then you may finish each. Also, we can make this. Possible to make attack here. Also, we can make two. Okay. I saw some. Also, where is the connection to? You doing like this? I saw some people just want to pushing very hard to that way. But if you're doing like that and then using the strength, but he is stronger than me, can you pull down? So how can I pull up another? See, even I can make it. But if that's why you don't fight each other. Pull down. Pull down. Nothing. You don't pushing and then like bone strength. You do too much. Watch here. Also very far from me. Close to me. Now look. You want to go down or up? Okay, I choose. Okay. Also, important thing is keep rotation. Here. We choose this way. But if you so that is an important thing, keep rotation and then check the not pushing far away too much to you from you. Close to me, far away from me. Sword. Oh, sorry. Thank you.